Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get a rifle in Dying Light very, very, very early on. Make sure you guys thumbs up on this video because I'm the first one to be able to do this or find out about this. So make sure you share it with your friends to let them know because this is a great way to start off. I know that you could probably just get one of your friends to give you a gun if you invite him to a game, but this is for people that don't have PS Plus and maybe they just play alone or something like that. They just don't have a lot of friends to be able to get weapons from, or you just don't have any friends that have this game. But you can do this trick to get a rifle very,
Not
very, very
now.
early on,
So
and this is
whatever
the
you're
only
doing,
way to be able
people,
to do it.
better start wrapping it
And
up
it
and get
can be
back to the
done
tower.
in Ryze's Tower. So you want to get the mission packed with Ryze, and you want to meet
You and
Kareem.
I
But
could
after you
be
get done
real
meeting
good
Kareem,
friends.
what you're gonna want to do is, you see these two set of double doors here that are locked, and this guy's like behind them. Well, I'm gonna
I
be
don't know who you
doing
are,
a
and
dummy
frankly, I
on
don't
trick.
give a
You're
shit.
gonna
So
wanna.
stay out of my
Now you don't
sight.
need this. You don't need a grapple to do this. You just backwards dodge up. Keep backwards dodging, and then hopefully I get it. Takes multiple tries. There we go. And eventually you will climb up on these doors right here, and you'll actually be on the other side, and you just drop down and yeah, this guy's probably like, "What the fuck just happened? How do you even do that?" But you can get into this area and you can actually explore all back here. This is all open up to you early. You do come here at some point in the mission, but we glitch the game so that we can come back here right now. And if you do this, you're gonna want to take a right into this room, and you're gonna look in the corner, and there's gonna be weapons right here, and it actually says that you can pick them up. There's pistol ammo, rifle ammo, but the main thing is you can fucking pick these rifles up and see they're all in my inventory right there. And there's even a pistol here, but my inventory is full. So you can get a pistol and a rifle and some ammo here. So yeah, I don't know if there's a way to get a shotgun early on in this game or not, but that's how to get a rifle. So thank you guys for watching, and make sure you guys like and subscribe. Please like, because you know I'm the first one to find this, so share it with your friends. Oh yeah, and one last thing before I stop the video for good, is that, well, if you're wondering, well, how do I get back? You didn't show me. Well, I'm gonna show you right now how to get back. It's fairly simple. I'm sure you'll figure it out at some point, but you just do the same thing that you did in the beginning here. Just like that.